What is up, everyone? This is the button I need to press. How's it going? Good luck. I'm gonna call here an 11 big blind jam from the cutoff. Ace deuce, please. All right, come on, hold, please. Hold it, hold it, hold it. Yeah! Oh, that laugh. It's just like the same spot again, but this time I have it. That's funny. The laugh. Oh, lol. Oh, that's you, Marty? That I just threw about there? Alright, we keep on betting. Actually, I'd like to go for pretty big turn sizing here. Because he's gonna have lots of calls on the turn and a bunch of give ups on the river. So I don't mind making it like 36,000 here. I think it's pretty good sizing. Oh. Ah, time. Still value jamming the river. Obviously, he's gonna have some king 4, king 3, and some 10, 8. But ace 10 is still a clear value jam, and I just really hope we don't run into it here. Like a king 5 of hearts or some shit. So, yeah, good luck. This is an easy all in. Boom! Woo! I love poker. We check raising, and now we have 300k. We got the guy, he was on my way, and now I'm gonna send in his way on his fucking bike. Cheer. Come on, come on, huge pot. Hold it. Please, 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 please. Yes! Yes, 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 it's so nice to hold. Come on! No information on him. Against the regular, I would limp here. Against Nano, I think jamming is better because they probably don't jam much versus my limps. Alright, jam on me now, babe. I'll call ya. Oh, these have, they have the good stacks of jam 5s here. It's perfect. Size up a little bit. Gonna check the turn now, I think. Can't fold. He flopped straight. Go from worse. We have a very good calling hand, I'm not gonna fold there. Second chips is 430k, so they're getting closer now after I lost that pot with the checks. Then we're folding this SPR. It's like the pot ratio that is, you know, he's so short, he has 6 big blinds. So yeah, this is just always going in. Alright, we still have 30%. And we win, this is a small pot, that's good. Just call you open here with the ace queen. Gonna mix between 3-betting and flatting. Not a hand that we always want to 3-bet, not a hand that we always want to call against this position at least. I'm 3-betting more often than calling though. On the flop versus half pot, it's a bit annoying. I think since this is my best ace high, and even without a backdoor flush draw, I should be calling one. Even against this bigger sizing. Now this turn is perceived to be connecting really well with my flop calling range. Because he sizes it up, I have less ace-jack, ace-10, king-queen with the backdoor flush draw, right? So I have like more 9-10s and sets and pocket pairs, 9-7, this type of stuff. You know, if I had something that has less showdown than ace queen, I would bluff here, but I think ace queen is too good. So we're just checking and hope he checks it back with a, you know, queen check of clubs or whatever. It's a very unusual river bet, I have to say. Yeah, but since the spot is generally underbluffed, or like, it's not a line people take too often as a bluff because I have lots of traps on the river still, so I like just folding. Spencer's with the sub, welcome home, man. We're opening ace king. Jam on me now. Oh, there's a 3-bet. We're gonna 4-bet call off. And just hope we're not running into it here, that would suck. Alright, we're on the FT bubble now. Oh, Rumoculus wins the flip, longtime legend of the stream as well. So we check down with quads, jam river, and hope he has a 6. He was bluffing. At least one bet out of him. And here we're mixing betting and checking, but especially this short I like betting. So you can just jam like 5-6 or something. So we're on the final table. What an ugly flop, man. Holy shit. Definitely checking back. Ugly turn, ugly turn. This fucking guy. It's annoying. Like, once again, never folding there, especially against a small sizing like that. Yes, he had it every time, but the calls are still correct. Alright, we're still chip leading the fine table. 490k, not too bad. Let's do it. Guaranteed 350 bucks. I want that first place prize. We need a win on the stream. Yeah, so it's okay, I would say. Obviously, if these three guys would just be to my right, that would be the perfect setup. Okay, flip for the first ladder. Wow, sick flop. And ace queen holds. 440 guaranteed. Oh shit, okay, he only has 5 blinds. This could have been very interesting otherwise. Here, it's just an easy call. And that's it. Let's see what the guys behind me do. Alright, let's knock him out. Low cards. 8. 8. Too bad. Alright, let's call on the final table with the 6s. We're in position here, so we can continue versus a small bet. Against a big bet, it's gonna be dicey. This is a small bet, so we are continuing. The backdoor flush and straight draw, and obviously with the pair. Pick up a gut shot on the turn. His range can still be very wide here. I mean, he could have a hand like check for offsuit that just wants to put on some pressure, stuff like that, you know. So my goal here is just to get to showdown. No point in betting a third here, so to deny some equity. We really want to keep the spot as small as possible. I'm going to check it back and we'll see about the river. River's quite interesting. He obviously has some asex when he raises blind versus blind, but he can have a lot of potential bluffs here on the river still. As I said, like queen for offsuit, stuff like that. Yeah, just gonna take the showdown value here. And how do you not jam ace check against my opening range here from the big blind, hey? Let's see about the flop. I think we're gonna float with two overcards and the 10 gut shot. Also, he's not inclined to raise that much on the flop here, and like 7s goes in pre and stuff. So I'm gonna call one. Like, same count for ace queen. It's a pretty good turn because, first of all, it makes it less likely that he has a hand like queen check, check 7. It also eliminates a bluff like, let's say, 10-8 of hearts. It's very tempted to just give up here. He just jams it nonetheless, and I don't think I can call here, even though this jam doesn't make that much sense, to be honest. Yeah, it's kind of weird, man. Like, I'm almost tempted to call that turn. Because why would you jam a boat there? But even if he jams a draw, like, he's going to have some good equity here. He jams 6.5 blinds here. This is annoying. I think we should be calling against the jamming range, but with these guys behind, I'm gonna make the fold, but could be a mistake. But if you think about this spot in like a chippy V scenario, I would go for it here. So with these other guys being short, his jamming range being a bit tighter, I think. I mean, it's standard to jam. I think jamming is better. It's kind of a weird spot. But since like heads up, I would always jam here. I'm not really sure how this affects me, but like, it's not amazing for him with ace four or something, right? Because I think he should be folding ace four here. It's obviously only a really bad outcome if he wins, but it's a really, really bad one if that happens. So he needs to fold a lot of ace x here, I would imagine. I mean, if this guy folded, we would obviously jam anything here. Okay, he wakes up with that ace queen. Yeah, tanks. Can we get a king or a six or a 10 or a five? Boom! That's a good time to get there. That's a very good time to get there. GG to Remoculus. We're down to three, guaranteed $1,337. Lead, yo. Gonna bet small. I really don't like having diamonds for barreling here, so even though I don't hate the turn for barreling, I'm gonna check. Because we just block all the folds, like ace of diamonds, ace five of diamonds. Eight is a great river, beat 7x and 3x now. Interesting. I think we're calling an 8 against that. I mean, that's 5th pot, so we should not fold that pair. Is the queen 10 suited? Not at all surprised to see that. That's like what I think he most likely has, like a queen jack, queen 10 there. But if there's a 5th pot, it's just a bit ludicrous to fold that. We still have plenty of bluffs that can just fold. Let's call here. Okay. Play 200, getting canceled when I see this. That's not the worst. We can check raise here. We can overbet. I'm gonna go with the overbet. Nice. Good old open ender. I'm gonna raise it. Gonna make it quite big here. 72k looks good. 4.5x. Could make it even bigger. Or could also make it smaller. This is the sizing I'm gonna go for now. Obviously just calling is also fine. We make the nuts. Gonna overbet. It's not a spade on the river. Not going all in. I think that's generally a bit more credible when I'm bluffing here with ICM and shit. We cannot lose this hand. But we can win a huge fucking pot. Boom! 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 Yes! Yes! Holy shit, we have all the fucking chips. He has check 5 with the check of spades and makes the hero call. Patience! He's folded so much against this guy, hit the nuts and get all the fucking value in the world. That's how you do it. Let's go. Patience. Boah. Nice. Nice. What an insane chip lead we have now. Holy shit. What an insane chip lead. This will obviously be a jam for 17 blinds. Come on, ace. A little bit of a sun run, come on. 10. Oof. Yeah, I mean, obviously looks a little bit strong, but for 16 blinds, folding ace check would be beyond crazy. All right, still a good chip lead. But obviously sucks that we double him up there. Thanks for the subs, man. Nice to see you, PD. Hope life is going well. And check it back. Good looking turn. Be brave in the chat. Come on. Hold. Don't three out of me. Yes! 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 Let's go. As the sub comes in here, Beat, long time legend, 37 months. Good timing, my friend. We heads up. Thanks, bud. Come on. Hold. That's a good start, no 10. Oh my god, how does he drop the TG, Henry, and gets there? Lol, he just drops it and gets there. What an absolute legend. Fucking hell. But we raises. Instantly the next hand, and he goes for the raise. We're obviously just calling here. Let's end it now. Expecting a lot of small betting. This is pretty fun. Please. Please let this just be the end. All right, we're obviously calling river. Boom! Let's fucking go! We take it down the next hand. Oh, he just runs into a setup. That is the sickest flop ever, man. Oh, that's so nice. We take it down after such a bad stretch I've been on. We win a tournament, man. Fuck yeah. Fuck this downswing. Let's keep the streak up. This would be very, very nice. Thanks for tuning in. I see you all tomorrow. Peace. Let's fucking go. What a day! Oh, man. Now UFC and chill. Feels good, man.